We have a challenge with absentee landlords in our city, and it's unfortunate they have the ability to impact on their neighbors. We have a bylaw in place, but I'd like to beef that bylaw up and improve that, because we try to respect the rights of property owners without the infringement of their rights. But at the same time, when they impact on their neighbors, something more has to be done. We have a very active bylaw enforcement department. They're challenged certainly with the volume of work that we have. We work daily with them. We work to solve the problems. When we receive a complaint at City Hall, we're onto those issues immediately. People have to understand, though, there's a protocol that we have to deal with, and we try to explain that to them at the time the complaint is filed, that we are on top of the issue. We give them time to rectify the problem. If it's not done, we move in and we do the work and add that to their tax bill. So we are taking issues and steps to improve the response, but to also enforce the compliance with those properties as absentee owners when they don't abide by the bylaws.
Thank you, Mr. Salci. And final response from Mr.